Which of the seven dwarfs describes your wife in bed?